Testing in challenging environments like substations isn't easy. That's why you need testers that are built to handle the toughest conditions. Introducing the MI3215 and MI3211 insulation testers. Tough and reliable, they won't let you down in even the most demanding environments. Electromagnetic interference, extended humidity and high altitude are simply no match for the rugged case and color-coded test leads, with a locking feature that prevents accidental disconnection. We've also designed a shielded test lead with superior electromagnetic immunity for testing in even the most demanding environments like substations. On the other hand, the user interface and general operation of testers is identical to those of testers already in use. All the same menus, single tests, auto sequences, memory organizer, and general settings are in the same location. Touchscreen or keyboard? Why not use both? Easily browse through the test and measurement procedures. Select the one you need, adjust the parameters, and you are ready to go. But safety comes first. That's why both testers are compliant with the IEC 61010-2-034 standard, which ensures safe and reliable operation, especially if you are testing in burn mode. Most testing is usually done in the breakdown mode, but it's nice to have the burn mode option when it doesn't matter if the insulation is destroyed during testing. Other features can help with accurate testing too. Features like noise rejection and averaging of test results for an even easier interpretation. You can also view the test results in a graph form. These results can be saved in the 8GB internal memory. Now, all that is left to do is pack and head back to the office. The results you obtained can then be transferred to a PC using the MESM software and used for report creation. It's that simple. Mithral simple.